Welcome to Sailing Rockets. My name is Zahir, and if this is your first time here, remember to subscribe so you don't miss any episodes. In this episode, I give you some old boating clips. Yeah, you might like this. You know, this is some of the clips that from a long time, from when I had my boat. So enjoy it.
Show you
my boat. This stretch is
60.
She's gorgeous, isn't she, Joe? She's gorgeous. She's just nice and gorgeous. Of course, there's a lot of bunch of freaking boats here. This one's special. See, Joe. Dirty, we should have watched it, but we didn't. Let's see if I don't hurt myself here trying to get in with one hand. Yeah, we continue. You open that up, and then it goes to the inside of the cabin. That's the toilet there. We have used it. And there it is. You turned the battery already?
One.
Turn it on. What the hell did I do? Here we go. Get the machine going. Focus. We need to clean it out, man. Anyway, that's it. Robbing el cangrejo. A ver si tenemos un cangrejo. We have any crab at all. Do we have anything?
No,
not there yet.
Nada.
Nothing.
Looks like they took the head and got out.
No, I don't think so. Somebody stole it. And this is what happens. Somebody steal our crab. Bullshit. All right. Too bad. At least we didn't lose the gear.
coming out of the other side.
This is Rick Beach.
Look how calm it is. It's really nice here. Really calm. Joseph here is sleeping. We just anchor here. And that's it. That's Rick Beach for you there. Well, this is that part of the Rick Beach. It's in the other side, there's more. Anyway, it's time to go and duck this baby. Talk to you later.
Well, I hope you like this episode. If you want to learn more about truck advice, click on the link. And don't forget to like us on Facebook and Twitter. In the meantime, guys, we're still trucking. We're still trucking. Bye-bye. And nothing's stopping me now.